I don't have a whole lot to say other than just I'm very thankful to be here. I'm thankful to God for my family being here with me and our friends. And I'm just so thankful for our clients, Bob and Lisa, for allowing us to build this special Golden Venom F5 for you guys. This has been a labor of love. We set out to build some really fast cars, but we didn't really realize that as we were building these cars and doing the design and the engineering work that they were really going to become pieces of artwork and part of our family. So, and along with the relationships with our clients have become part of our family too. So thank you guys for coming. It's an honor to be here. And thank you guys for coming.